Okie dokie. Well, let us see what we can do with the Infinity Drives today.
Oh, crap. Close the door.
Oh, did Dragon West finally get a good obby run? Good for him. I have no desire to fight for world records. I only compete against myself for that stuff. Alright. Oops, I need to actually focus in on the thing, please. There we go. Oh, alright, who should we try, huh? Who should we try? You know, maybe we should try... Let's try Cactus first out. First out the gate. I figure we'll give it maybe 3 or 4 solid attempts. 3 or 4 good goes at it. And then we'll move on to the next thing. But this should be good for like two hours and change. So yeah, Slayer first down. Please make your guesses. We got a 13, huh? 13 is, you know, respectable. It's not a single digit, so that's good. Although with Cactus, that might be a little bit of a short sell. Especially considering how baller she is with heavy weaponry. I don't do the cheese strat for Infinity Drive, that's not how I roll. I just kind of take items as I need them, as they come. I think that one's probably going to disappear, so we'll grab it before player transition, maybe. Nope! Never mind, we lost it. That one in the middle should be safe, because I think layer 5 is the... bullshit kind of Coliseum. Wow! Get wrecked at layer 4 because I underestimated a blaster titan there. Whoopsie doops. That's alright. Womp womp. Oh well. You know what? That's fine. We're kind of warming up still, so. It's still technically morning, right? Where I'm at, I think. I think it's still a little bit before noon. I'm still very tired, that's what I'm gonna blame it on. That's right, we got the stupid, like, super early down out of the way. So now we're gonna be nothing but golden. Nothing but gold from here on out. I hope people like barely passable acapella, because we're going to be hearing it a lot throughout Cactus here. My goodness, it's a good soundtrack. Very fun to sing. Do 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 Oh, did I forget to update the game on Twitch again? I sure did. That's right. We were 1 for 1, well, 2 for 2, I guess, on the game changes so far today. So let's see if it'll work a third time in a row. Well, Android Cactus says it took. So we'll see how if that is actually accurate. Oh, is it layer 7 already? Man, I always get blindsided by Embryo showing up. It's like, whoa, alright. Oops, well, I didn't want to do that, but hey, okay. I'll back off of that for a little bit, because I didn't know where his first bullets was going to come from. So I was like, I think we should wait. It's nice having some, like, good long-range damage dealing. It's probably my favorite about Cactus. Their fully powered AR just wrecking shit from halfway across the screen. Dang it. Well, it's probably a good thing I grabbed anyways, because it would have disappeared. Whoa, geez, that mine almost took me. Almost got me real good there. They're much bouncier after the patch, I think. It sure seems that way, anyways. That was kind of a dumb idea to flame through that mine can. I mean, it worked. Probably only worked because I had accelerate. Vespi. Layer 15 already? Woohoo! That makes it a lot easier. Just rotate right around. A couple power-ups there because they were in unfortunate areas. That's alright. So fuck you, Vespi. Our revenge a little bit right there. Place right now. Whoa, careful. A little toasty up in there. Ah, oh, jeez. Thought I toasted that laser. Oh well. That was a pretty good 2,000-ish chain, right? Whoopsie. That was silly. Whoa! Oh, come on, I swapped through that. Boo. Oh, this is gonna be a firepower. Shits. Alright, well that was a silly down. A silly down that should not have happened. Excuse me. Alright. That was that should not have happened either. Ah, dang it. Missed that power up. Accelerating.
Hey, Dragonlass, how you doing? Good to see you. Please give me battery, I guess. Didn't really need it at that point, but just in case. Oh, hey, Justice. Is it layer 20 whatever already? Oh, come on, really? Well, rip score. I guess I got a little bit too up close and personal with him there. Oh, I swapped there. I hit the button. Oh boy, this is suddenly not going well. Oh, come on, fucking mines, really? Doggo, please. Oh, come on. Flames pointed the wrong way. Da 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 La da 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 da. Doggo, please. Come on, really? That was on the fringe? It's a weird little musical hitch there. So I think that starts the entire song over again, which is weird. Doggo! Ah! Restricts my movement just enough that I get toasted by the fucking laser. What a shit. Doggos. Get that one. Ba da 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 Oh, jeez, be careful. Shit, that was a... No, stop getting all those. My goodness, what a waste. Popping them right in my path. Oh, Jesus Christ. Pretty good for battery management here. No critical in the early 30s. Oh, why'd we lose chain there? That was silly. Well, that wasn't yet to Titan gank, so we should still be able to get Dark Embryo if we really work at it. Oh, fucking, well, not anymore, because I got sideswiped by a damn blaster. Well, son of a bitch, that's not good. Shit. There's a little bit of a little blip of critical 31 here. Well, son of a bitch. That kind of... What the hell, man? Oh, he pushed it into me. Thanks, fucko. Ugh. So yeah, this is great. This is not gonna end well anymore since we didn't get the refill at Dark Embryo. Fucking stop pushing each other forward, shit ants. Yeah, that's a pity battery. I lose chain there. Alright, I think we're pretty much boned from here on out. We might make Layer of Curse, but no guarantee of getting further than that. Oh, come on! I was through that laser. Ugh. Yeah, this is definitely not going great. It's another pity battery. Dudes need to stop getting caught on the walls, please. Alright, that one was a little bit better. Better paced. Back out of critical. Interesting. I fucking swapped through that! Give me a break, man. I swear the swap timing has changed. Oh yeah, good. Push him right into me. Thank you. Really gonna have to dig out of a big ass hole. This, like, trying to lift this up from behind here. Excuse me, factory, thank you. Back out of critical again. Fucking weird. Pace. Oh jeez, I was about to say, please do not lose chain there. It'd be very bad for us. Oh, come on, what the hell? Oh, fuck me, that's probably the fucking dagger right there. Stupid ass rocket landing right in my face. Looking good. Yeah, that's not good. So deep in debt, hidden curse. Barely limping along. Whoa, jeez, it's getting dicey up in there. Covered any off of that. Here we go. Kingdom for a firepower, please. Oh, fuck! That's probably it right there. Got no momentum now. Yeah, shit. Not gonna happen. Oh my god, that was a fucking miracle. Oh shit, why did I lose that one? Oh, come on! Son of a bitch. Now it's not looking good. Yeah, we're way too deep in debt for this. Too slow. Wow, that was a fucking miracle. Get a miracle battery here. Oh man, all right. Oh boy. Oh, come on! I fucking grabbed that. Oh, get up, 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 up. Come on, man! Oh, this is shitty. There's no way in hell we're getting through this.
Yeah.
Holy fuck. Did we actually make this? How in the heck did we make that? Holy shit. That was such a trash fucking ID clear. I can't believe it. Wow, okay. Woof. Whoa. That was really trashy, but okay. Take. Well, there's a cactus ID clear. My goodness. All right, who should we do next? Oof. Who should we do next? I'm kind of tempted. Let's try licorice. Let's try licorice. I'm gonna get my butt kicked. That is lemon slime there, Kenny. Who's next? Oh man, I'm just gonna get wrecked super hard here. I'm guessing we got a little bit lucky going into 49 with non-critical battery. Yes, licorice, I do dare stand before you. I'm the one controlling you, if you hadn't figured that out. alright. Oh, that was a weak-ass ID clear, but it's also kind of surprising since I don't really do cactus on ID very much. Exactly, call Avi an easy mode ID clear, even after the patch. I wouldn't call any ID clear easy mode, really. It still takes a lot of doing. A lot of doing and a lot of not fucking up super hard. Now, if we were comparing to someone like, say, Shiitake, yeah. Absolutely. Easier. Easier, if not objectively easy. Oh, what the fuck was that? Why did I pop out of my blade? First of all, that was a dumb decision on my part. And then why did I just stop in the middle of a fucking mine? Oh well. Well, I guess that puts my ID clears at 3 out of 9 now, so that's good. We're making progress there. Unexpectedly so, but progress nonetheless. Okay, let's maybe not stop right in front of his gun. That would be a good idea. Jeez. Alright, these red flyers can fuck off. Do Other two clears were Obby and Starch. Yes, that is correct. That is correct. Those were my previous two clears, even before the patch. Rather proud of both of those, but... Love Bob, thank you very much for the raid. Appreciate that. Bum 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 bum. Please give me that battery. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I can't believe it's been 4 years already. It feels like more and less at the same time. Bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum 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 ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum bum. Oh shit. Bum bum ba dum bum bum ba dum bum. Oh, what? Why didn't I get my health regen there? The heck, man? Oh, hello, Embryo. Okay, let's not get a double slash there, it's fine. Nice. Wasn't expecting to get the triple in there, but whatever. Okay. I'm pretty sure I killed him before he shot his load there, but I guess I'm wrong. Second place of Yoshi Storage Virtual Console. Nice! Congrats, man. I'm guessing it was a multi-person race. Or did you take number two on the boards overall for that? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. It's always nice to get, like, a pretty solid finish, even if it's not a number one, you know? Just getting on a board somewhere is pretty good. That Japan board is pretty tiny. Hey, a board's a board. A board is a board. I'm guessing, like most Japanese-run games, it's faster because of text. Less of it. Yeah, yeah, Kenny told me that you took the Obby World Record. Congrats, by the way. Not a lot of people play Aubergine, so honestly, I'm surprised. Well, not really that surprised. I had it as long as I did, but still. Wait, the Japanese version is 3 minutes slower than US? That's weird. Ow, what the hell did I get by there? Dang it. That's kind of strange. Usually it's the exact opposite. I'm guessing you were playing keyboard and mouse, right, Dragon OS? Not a lot of people play gamepad either, and even fewer play gamepad ob. Like, everybody likes to rag on gamepad Aubergine. But I have a feeling not a lot of people even try it. Oops, that was kind of a silly shutdown to get. Excuse me. Excuse me, fellas. A lot of mines. Say don't lose chain on that garbage, please. Licorice, we've been over this. Yes, I dare stand before you. Dang it, I want that shut down. Ah, well. Hope that's not gonna hurt me too much. I'm still kinda early in the run, so we should still be alright. Whoa, there. Back it up. Alright, I'm gonna be a little bit cowardly here. Just a little bit cowardly. Oh my goodness, why? Oh jeez, that was very dangerous. There it is. I was like, where's that power up? Please to give. I'm not dealing with that Vespi bullshit. Not with Licorice. Oh geez, excuse me. I so desperately need to hold on to firepower with Licorice. Especially in the mid game here with all these damn wasps. Please get, oh, thank you. Wow, we got a nice solid chain going, surprisingly enough. excuse me. Oh, come on, really? Didn't destroy the one goddamn fish that was there, huh? Oh yeah, good. Target the furthest from. Ugh. Yeah, bye-bye momentum. Dumps me in the middle of a goddamn minefield. Excuse me, why are you dumping me off on the outer ring there? Ugh. That was silly. I'd be happy to make it to curse with this. This is not going the greatest already. Wow, I'm surprised that dude stayed still to get slashed. Oh geez, wow, how did I just glide through that? Oh my god, it bounced right into me. Fuck off with that. Come on, man. Bunch of bullshit. Yeah, absolutely no fucking momentum going. Whoa, that was kind of silly to jump in there. I don't know if we got the surge there. I feel like we did, but I wasn't really paying that close attention. Keep the fucking power ups a little bit more central here. Ba da ba ba da da da. Please. Okay, that was an okay 26. No downs, it's fine. Okay, thank you for not double slashing through there. That's super awesome. Dumb as hell. I just decided not to do a double slash that one time. Excuse me? I was not that close. Alright. There's some stupid bullshit happening here that I do not approve of. Oh my god, there's a lot going on there. Including lots of mines on edges that we don't want to be near. Why did nothing get torched there? That was a little silly. Doggo, fuck off with you. Oh my god. That was also dumb. Doggo, fuck off with that. Saw him grab me just as that laser was coming for me again. Fucko. They also need to stop doing that. Losing lots of battery here. I don't like it. Of course, it's 30.
Oh,
Doggo, let the fuck go, please. Alright, if we get Dark Embryo with Licorice, that's gonna be a bit of a problem. I am not ready with the Dark Embryo strats. Or maybe we'll take a dumb down and won't have to worry about it, so it's kind of what happened with Cactus. Alright, let's not do a double slash again, thank you. So irritating. Like, I know I'm hitting it twice, and I know there was something in target range. Fucking dumb, stupid bullshit. Well, this'll be a fat sack of nope going on here. Yep! Son of a bitch. Caught without any sort of fucking mobility. Alright, well, we don't have to worry about Dark Embryo, at least. That is no longer a thing on our horizon. Fucking really? Excuse me! That was dumb. There was not that many bullets. Fuck you, Red Flyers. Alright, how did that shithead not die? Great. Yeah, this is looking great. Losing a whole lot of battery in layers that are not being friendly to us. Please get the battery. Snap around it. Again, nothing died in that intervening time. I have very hard to believe that. So this is gonna be probably not even a layer of the curse jaunt here. So we are losing way too much. A Also, I am very confused as to why that other mine did not blow up. Everything else must have absorbed just enough damage. Which doggo has me? Whew. Matter, because we made it through somehow. Well, that was kind of a silly move. We need to get that laser dude, so whatever. They probably should have left those lasers alive to help me with these wasps. Oh well, too late now. Hey Lord Triax, how you doing? I make it look so easy. Well, let me tell you straight up that it is not easy. Even if it looks as much. My goodness, because this is very stressful. Very stressful and difficult. I'm actually kind of surprised we've made it as far as we had with Licorice here. That was a lot of power-ups to pop there. I didn't really want to do that. I guess it got me safely through that section, but at what cost?
didn't want that shutdown. Put me right on it. Isn't looking great. We're losing a whole bunch here. Oh wait, this is Layer of the Curse. Man, I was wondering why suddenly things were being very rude. Alright, this dude, why is he around the corner? Alright, well, we made it past Curse, which is unusual. Oof, that was very dangerous. Oh, come on! That was not a good time to have that. That might be it for us.
ridiculous. I have no right to survive this long. With as shittily as I've been playing here, I have no right to survive this long. Not gonna happen. Dang it. Is that 47 or 48? It goes 47. Well, that was pretty gosh dang good. For as shitty as that licorice was. We took a lot of dumb, stupid, idiot downs. But not bad for like a first serious kick at it in a long time. Okay, let's see here. Ollie? Sure, why not? We're wearing the colors, we may as well. May as well give it a go. The power of the redhead. We'll see. We'll see, she did get quite a buff. That would have been a sick fucking licorice clear though, if we had somehow pulled it off. That cannonball shot. This should be a little bit less stressful than licorice, so we might get some more singing in. What the hell? Excuse me? What was that? It's dumb. Dumb very early down. Wow, nice, good shoot. Do do do. I deserved that one. I stepped into too thick a crowd.
I'm surprised I didn't hit either of the big reds there. Well. I missed even the first dude. Dang it. Just trying to pull a fancy maneuver to get them both, but this did not work out that way. Dang it. Aim was a little bit off there. How about that one? Oh no, we missed. Or maybe it hit him, but it just didn't have much mustard on it yet.
Did we get him? No. It's still floating around up there. What a shit. Get both of them? No, dang it. Can we wiggle one around there? Oh man, this fucking conveyor belt screws everything up. Again, we wiggle them up. Nice. There we go. Dang it. Oh, wow. Some bad shooting. That was a good cannonball right there. Fuck you, Vespi. Just don't even get near me. Oh, that was a little... Oh, dang! Vespi with the fucking melee knockdown. What a shit. Dang it. That's kind of shitty. Rip score. No. Yeah, get him! The fucking playing the long game here. Aw, what? Nothing got hit by that? That seems kinda suspect. Oh, come on! You dick, you stupid mine. Usually do a double, a stupid double or triple knockdown somewhere in the mid game here, because that is just how good I am. Gotta have a little drama going on, you know. Can't all be roses, rainbows. Nice! Got him on the inbound. Amazing. Careful now. Bow down, 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 bow down To go through, excuse me again. Still lost one out of there. Okay. Triple Titan down. Fuck you guys. My worry with Holly is that once you take it down, you are dead in the water for a long time. Your unpowered seeker weapon is just not great. Wow, nice. Still rolling. Oh, Jesus, look out. Excuse me, fucko. Boom, beat it, oops, I think I whiffed that. Okay, fuck you, Helos. That was a shitty justice fight. 100% rip score. Accelerate. That's not gonna hit the opposite one, is it? Oh wow, I got choked up in that big crowd. Alright, I'm not sure what hit me there, but thanks. Thanks for that. Probably a wasp or something. Okay, I was not even fucking near that. Nice double fucking Buster kill. That was dangerous. Pushing in through that blue wall. Son of a bitch. Where I had enough to swap. Okay, I definitely swapped there. Even heard the goddamn noise. Fucking get out of my Yeah, there's the dumb triple down. Go us. Bye bye a third of our battery. More than that, probably. Uh nothing died there. Fuck you. Silly. Oh, okay, how did he not die? That's some dumb bullshit. Okay, right. Thank you, Laser. Need to live there anyways. Come on, jump over here. Dang it. Wanted him in front of that. A lot of mines. I don't remember there being that many on 29. Okay, I was through that laser, thank you. That was a calculated risk. That should have worked. Fuck you! Oh my god. That was some dumb bullshit. Yeah, whatever. Why didn't that pop open sooner? So my swap would have taken a fucking effect. Alright, so what, that's like four dumb downs right in a row? Boy, that's not gonna kill the run at all. Doggos, fuck off, please. Excuse me, doggos, fuck off! Come on! so fucking irritating. Dumbest garbage. Pretty much the only way we can salvage this now is with the Dark Embryo battery recharge. And playing not stupid. Which will take some cooperation from the bullshit enemies, please. Dangerous. Shouldn't have charged into that laser. But I did anyways, because fuck everything. Okay. Come on. Are you fucking for real with that? Eat shit, all of you Titans. I don't think we're getting Dark Embryo, because that was the very start of Titan Gang. So this is probably a dead run. Dang it. No! Fucking get your big ass tanky assholes out of here. Get some of that smaller shit behind me. God, I miss Licorice's heavy single target damage. Get right up in the face of everything. Just nuke it. God, I fucking hate conveyor belts. Biggest garbage in the world. Fucks, maybe stop getting pushed around by the walls. That would be really nice. Run a gosh dang marathon just to catch him. Okay, I swapped. That was fucking horseshit. Oh, fuck you! Oh my god. This is really going well now. My goodness. Fuck layer 33 so much. Just fuck it. Doggo! God fucking damn that shit. What a pile of... Ugh. So fucking irritating. Not deadly on their own. Fucking affect your mobility. Getting lots of pity batteries. Gaining any there. It seemed pretty far on the edge. Alright, just barely at critical now. Fucking shit ass motherfucking mine tank! Okay, excuse me? That was some really seriously heavy bullshit there. That three accelerates right in a row. Perfect. That's what I needed. That's the best thing to get. Bullshit ass. Fucking layer 35. Just at the hair edge of critical again. Pulled it back. Okay, I swapped through that. Not on top of it. Bullshit. Thank you. Why would they put it all the way over there? Fuck you. There's Curse again, so we're at least getting consistent there. That's a lot of battery to be draining there. I don't know if I like that. Excuse me. Oh my sweet good god. That's probably it right there. There's no way in heck they're gonna be kind enough to drop us another bit. Wow, surprising. Did it give me that battery? Ah! Power up there. Excuse me. What the fuck, man? That's probably it right there. I think we're coming back from it. Wow, alright. Surprise. Getting this. Oh, jeez. Wow. All right. Way too far behind. That last down really killed us. Oh, geez. It's pretty good, though. 45.
45 on Holly that I almost never play for ID, so what are you gonna do? Alright, that's enough Infinity Drives. That's enough Cactus. We're going to move on to our next one. We'll be playing some LTTP randos, Triforce Hunt specifically. But we're going to take a short break, maybe 5 minutes or so. I will be right back.